This is Matt from GeForce Power Sports doing an estimate on Daniel Lung's Spyder RT, which was hit up in the left front. Not a good day for the Spyder. The body panels blew off enough that the fasteners are actually still attached to the frame where they belong. The body is all the way off of it. The front wheel was hit hard enough that it actually has taken the lower ball joint all the way out of the lower A-arm. The upper ball joint physically broke the whole steering knuckle, and so the front end has been hit very hard. The front A-arm pushed back far enough to put a groove all the way through the shock and bend the shock at a pretty good angle. The front storage bucket is broken down on the bottom where it mounts, as well as here up on the side. The hood obviously has got some good scratches on it. The front body work up in here all got good scratches. It was hit hard enough on the left front that actually we've even got some, there's a frame piece that goes along the right side that has got a little bend up in the front of it. And so I've added that to the estimate as well. Everything in back looks pretty good, but I think all of this, I think will go back down once it has a straight frame, if it actually gets a frame put back on it. I kind of think the machine's done. Both mirrors are missing. The left one left in such a big haste that it actually left part of its connector and just tore the wires right out of it. I think that I'm pretty glad that Mr. Lung is still with us.